Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact. So, okay, that was scary. So we're going to continue. It's still the same morning as the last episode. And I decided I would play for a little bit longer right now because I don't have anything else better to do. Well, I guess I have something else to do, whether or not it, what the fuck? Whether or not it's better is questionable. What is, HoYoverse, what is this? Excuse me, hello? Okay. So I suppose I'm going to take a look at some other shit. Might actually continue the story then. Let me make sure, am I missing anything here? Is there anything that, oh my god, dude! Okay, is there anything here I need to touch? No. Travelogue? No. Store? No. Synthesize? No. Okay. I do want to go, before we actually set off on the story, I do, oh my god, all these buttons, man. Okay. I would like to go, I was already there. Why did I do that? That was redundant. Go to Boulder Town, because, yeah, well, I want to navigate to the guy that has the food contest. Because I think I've got another opportunity to try and beat that thing, and I think I know how you're supposed to do it, so. Which involves me. Forgot about this music. It's I kinda like it because I don't like it. It's one of those, like, does anyone else have those songs you find annoying yet you then listen to it over and over? Yeah. Let me try this again. Oh, I see. That's what you're here for. Yeah, rules are simple. Rock crabs. Yep. I am ready. Okay, go. So what I think you're supposed to do is dude, I don't know when it starts. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, now it started. Take first bite, take second bite, take third bite, take fourth bite, take final bite. Your mind is completely blank. Your stomach is a vast sea filled with trillions of tons of crab paste. Mind-blowing. That was incredible. You can't really just, yeah, see. So apparently the way to win this is you literally do have to spam click your way through the dialogue, which is kind of interesting. She's gonna throw up. Oh, so we still get the barfing section, I guess. I won. Okay. All right. So now I get some stuff. I get some coins. I got what did that say? Diet fried rice. Can we not with diet food, please? Hold on, I gotta strip here because I put my shirt on. And then that was a mistake because I have the air conditioner off for the time being since it's not been working. And it's, well, it's now getting, the sun's up, so chances are the fucking room's gonna become a boiling pot. Might as well just stay up until I pass out. Those free snacks that you mentioned. Oh, I got a Bellabog sausage. I got a stone grilled ulm. Rye bread soda. Wonder how many free things I can get. Snapper jam appetizer. Crystal lizard, whatever that was. Wild herb soup. I think it's blue at least. Deep fried rock crab. Yeah, because I really want more of that. I've given you a free sample of one of everything on the menu here. Okay. So I guess that's all the stuff that I can normally buy then. He just gave me a free one of each one. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so that's that. I got some free stuff that I will forget that I can use in my inventory. So now, what do we have? Let's check our things. Universal Equilibrium. Oh shit, I'm level 20, so I guess Not good with farewells. I have to complete before I can even do the equilibrium. Equilibrium thing. Does that mean I can't level up? Like the other game? Okay, it looks like I can at least still earn XP. Oh! Shit, pickle. Hold on. Before we actually do this story continuation, I want to go back to the... God damn it, why do I do that? Take me back to the parlor car. I would like to speak with Pom Pom to get me rewards. What's going on? He's sad or something. That's me right now. What's new there too, Scooby-Doo? Why are you crying suddenly? I can actually talk to him about it. Who bullied you? Be good, don't cry. Don't think of Pom Pom as a child, okay? Just in the nick of time, Pom Pom wanted to ask you something. If you were to give me a rating, in all fairness, how would you rate me? Well, I haven't really spent a lot of time with you. Oh, no! Oh, okay. I clicked to make the dialogue move on, and it almost auto-selected one of the options, which would have been, am I allowed to give you a negative? I can give a 6 out of 10, ask if I can give a negative review, or I can say full points. I'll give him full points. Why would you give Pom Pom just 1 out of 10? That doesn't make sense. No, no, no. I didn't give you a score out of 1 out of 10. Who rated you that? I'll whack him. A score. Oh no, it's that pistol thing with the eyeball on it. You managed to stop Pom Pom from crying. And now Pom Pom's shining. Pom Pom's worried about us. Oh, where the fuck did Pom Pom go? Okay. I've come to receive my rewards. About Dan. Mecca's coffee. He can actually drink Himeko's coffee. Oh. Trailblazing level. New loot. Oh, and we actually, yeah, we've got the level 21. Yeah, upgrade mission. Okay, see, so it's... That's adorable! Oh, God. Why? There's something... Something doesn't feel right. Upgrade mission. Oh my God, I get a compass! Oh no, it's a timer. I was about to say, I get a compass, and then with this compass, I can use the compass, and the compass will tell me what compass things do, because the compass... Ugh. Okay, upgrade mission. Increase it to level 1, it doesn't... Yeah, I raised my cap to 30. Well, it doesn't tell me when I how to do that. Oh, it did. It said I needed to do the story thing. Well, fuck you. These guys don't have anything new to say, right? You're back. We narrowly averted disaster, and now we're home. I don't know what. Shame I couldn't go with you. You're welcome to come talk to me anytime. Although I cannot travel with you unless, you know, you pull me from the warp. I don't... We already asked this stuff, right? Yeah, Pom Pom, Dan, okay. Does Himeko have anything new to say? We narrowly averted disaster. Still got work to do. That's a fancy way of bouncing around that. Oh, okay, once we're caught up. Did I ask her this stuff? Yeah, companions, trailblaze, okay. I'm pretty sure we've already... I think this was when we had that big info dump. Arlen is still here. Is he still going to say the same thing?
Oh, it is okay.
I should have let him talk. I was reading through it myself and then continuing the dialogue. Then he gives me shit. How the hell are you supposed to know how to get this shit? Okay, did I ever check to see if... Okay, I didn't know if... Alright. Well, okay, I guess it's back down to the planet surface, then. Great. Well, actually, the undersurface. The subterrane. Characters, what's new here? No. Oh, we got another Eidolon from our thing. A leading whisper. Skill level plus 2, up to a maximum of 15. Oh, God. Talent level plus 2. Oh, God. Getting some Genshin flashbacks now. Hey, we got 3 Eidolons, and she's looking at a timer clock thing. It's whatever's on her belt, I think. Yeah, you can see it there. Whatever that is. I can't tell. Okay. Well, now without further ado, let's go back down to Boulder Town. I guess we get to continue with our main quest. Yeah, who would have thunk that I would be doing that? I mean, there's nothing else for me to do right now, as far as I'm aware. Oh, wait, is my... Nope, we still need 7 points. Alright, fine. Go to the entrance of the Great Mine and find Seal. Seely. I should just call her Seely. Well, it felt good.
ここ数年、劣化の侵食が広がったせいで、多くの鉱脈で採掘ができなくなった。私たちが行こうとしている鉱区は比較的侵食されていないわ。家を食われた流浪者どもが拠点にしたほどだから。流浪者といえば、大抵はおとなしいんだけど。人が増えれば、中には喧嘩好きなやつも出てくる。そしたら、
そういう奴らは甲府たちと3日に一度やり合って、彼らの物資まで奪っていく。ま、これは子供の遊びみたいなものだけど。でも今回は違った。2日前に突然、甲府とルローシャの間で大規模な衝突が起きた。ひどいありさまだったわ。甲府は地下にとっての命綱よ。地髄の供給を保ってこそ、地上と物資を引き換えられるんだから。
事態を収めようとボスは遅延を航空に駐在させて、私に町の治安を任せたの。でも状況はどんどん悪化してる。Can you go over it again? No.
そうだ、あんた。あんたの処遇はボスに会って決めてもらうからね。
Who?
いいわ。
Oh. I guess she's here in spirit. Don't be mean. I mean, she was being mean, but well, everyone's being mean. The Great Mine. All right, new area. Isn't that the doctor lady? Yeah, it's probably worse than you. When a doctor shows up with a fucking grenade launch, I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck. What the hell, game? Okay. Thank God you can just fast travel away. Wait, what's it telling me here? What's this new? Boulder Town, now we've unlocked the Great Mine, which is my home. And it's huge! Oh my God. Wait a minute, there's a new thing down here. Ah, this one gives money. Okay, so that's the money one. Money, money, money. Yeah, okay. I got you. Do I have to interact with shit here? No, this might be a dungeon. Yes, that's what I'm calling them. I'm calling the ones where you fight stuff dungeons.
Okay.
What if I don't want to? Sorry, I didn't mean to cut her off, but... Alright, we're here.
Nata? Nata made kite tano ne. Boss wa?
Zero. Sore ni sanpo no
kite. How are her boobs doing that?
Mo zero to shiri atta no ne.
Each boob is moving of its own volition.
Nakata wa. Kofu tachi ni yoru to hito o tsurete oku e itta rashii kedo. Kofu to Gorotsuki no aida de hageshii shoutotsu ga okite, keganin ga deta to kiita kara, tasuke ni kita no yo. Kono hito tachi wa minna, Kofu ya sono kazoku tachi yo. Koto o okoshita hito tachi o sagashi ni kita no. Mou sukoshi saki e ikeba, rurousha tachi no kyoten nan da kedo, ima wa iriguchi o fuusa shiteru. Ikari ni michita Kofu ni fukushuu sareru no ga kowai n de shou ne.
Dou shite konna koto ni natta no?
I see a chest.
マジ?そんなでかいニュース全然聞いてないわよ。みんな秘密にしたがったからよ。多くの工具が劣化に侵食され、仕事をなくした。
この地下の人々は今苦しい時期を過ごしてる。結局、激しい衝突が起きてしまったの。ひどい惨劇だったわ。で、君たちがここにいるのは問題の解決を手伝うため?いや、それが目的ではないわ。オッケー。ボスに会いたいって言うから、私が連れてきただけ。頼み事があるなら。
手を貸すぐらいできるわよね。うちらがすごい功利主義の人に聞こえる。
We care about other people too, you know. Not interested, sorry. I guess.
へえ、それは親切に。私は
君たちを心優しい人だと思うの。見ての通り、地下は今厳しい状況だわ。もしよかったら、ここの住民たちを助けてあげてほしい。New feature available. Relics. Provides the wearer with bonus stats, gains bonus buffs, and the wearer has a complete set equipped. Oh boy, this sounds familiar. And I am terrified of where this is going. Press and hold Alt to show your cursor. Enter the relic screen. Enter the relic equipping menu. Select a relic. Relics can offer stat bonuses to characters. Well shit, this would have been really helpful when I was doing that simulated universe. Equip relic. Switch to the hands tab. Alright, I got it. Yes, I've played Genshin Impact before. Collect relic sets to activate powerful set effects. Equip. Awesome. Now remove so that I can actually see what I've got a hold of. Okay, so this is horrifying. So relics are presumably artifacts. And I didn't think that there were artifacts in the game at first until... I think someone posted a comment about it saying, lol. So there are, I guess they're just called relics. I'll have to see how this differs from artifacts in the other game. Now, one of the comments said something about how relics in this game are far worse than artifacts in Genshin. How that's even possible, I don't know. I would like to believe that that's not the case, since I would hope they would learn from their mistakes. But I guess time will tell once I start figuring out how this shit works. So, okay, for example, let's see. Recommended gear. Oh, that's cool, so you can just do that. Now what is... Yeah, remove all the character stuff. Okay, so let's see. So I don't have... I only have... Yeah, what the hell is all this stuff? Planar ornaments. Or ornaments, as I used to say when I was a child. No time for me, my friend. Okay, so I've only got a few selections, so... I'm guessing the main stat... can differ. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out. I don't know how this differs from artifacts. Like, if, you know... You've got your flower and your feather that always have a flat stat increase of HP and attack, and then the rest of them are randomized. So this set bonus increases defense, and then a four-piece increases the max damage that can be absorbed by the shield created by the wearer. Well, that's assuming I have a shield that I can create. What does the other one do? Much lower, since it's only a two-star, but it increases my attack. I guess. I mean, whatever. Equip. Okay, and then I guess I have some extra stuff I could put on someone else. I don't know who. There you go, hook. Okay. Cavern relics. Phantasmal equipment preserved and reconstructed by the fragmentum. They can offer stat boost to character and provide extra buffs. You have a chance to receive relics as you trailblaze. You may also challenge caverns of corrosion to obtain cavern relics more efficiently. Ugh. Artifact domain grinds? Great. Yeah, we'll have to see how that works. I've got a message here. The Astral Express ass. Oh, I got some for free. That's where I got these. Found some strange items. Relics. I love that so much. That is such... unlike half the other shit in this, the dialogue in this game, this one's actually something I could directly relate to, which I find funny. Like, this is something that would totally happen on Discord. You'd have four or five people say the same thing, and then there's just one guy, it's usually me, that'll put it into a full sentence instead. I found that really funny. So, what's a relic? Construct made from a data stream. Many believe they're linked to Stellarons. We refer to relics... What we refer to as relics are objects corroded by fragmentum whose data is saved and then reconstructed. Okay, sure. So what's a relic? You could consult Herta. She's an expert in relic research. And how do I do that? Do I have to, like, go find her? Alright, speaking of Herta, I don't know if I want to keep Herta on my team right now, since she's only level 15. I did like her attack boost. We'll see. Listen. こっちに来るな。この道は通さないぞ。誰も入ってくんじゃねえ。そんなところに隠してどうする。工具で起きたことを知らないのか。俺らとは関係ねえ。あのチンピラどもと一緒にするな。中に怪我人はいるか。こっちには医者がいるから。
怪我人だけでも外に出したらどうだ。うまいこと言いやがって。お前らの中に嫌がらせしようとしてるやつが絶対にいないと保証できるか。Which
one's what?
絶対に通さねえぞ。
Bullheaded vagrant. I guess these are the miners and those are the vagrants.
こっちに来るな。この道そんなところに隠してどうする。俺らとはマイクアントニア監督に言ったのによ。 あのルローシャども俺らと一緒に採掘させるんじゃないって。あいつらのせいで俺らはこんな目にあってる。
もうやめてよ。
みんな大変なんだから、こんな時こそ助け合うべきじゃないの？あんたのおじさんがリベットタウンから逃げ出した時もルローシャだったでしょ？あんたはそういう人を追い払おうとしてるの？あれは他のルローシャなんか知ったことか。
I was trying to move the camera around and accidentally skipped her dialogue by doing that.
おっと見かけませんでしたか？
せがたかくてスラッとしていてかっこよくて。
Boy, she loves her job. I can't talk to Natiesha over here. She's huge! Oh, well, I'm also a small character, so I can be an even smaller character. She's got a little phone! Okay. I would like to try and take a peek chore. Not that I really need to, but... Oh, let's see. Face the camera! Hide? No. Hide personal information. Hide game logo. I don't want to turn character around. Default to first person POV. Face the camera. No, that's fine. I think I'll have her doing one of these. What are her idle actions? Unable to trigger it here. I need a more spacious location. I'm too close to Natasha's boobs. What? What the fuck? What the hell are... How much room do I need, dude? I want to take a picture, man. This is memoirs here. I've never seen these before. You notice idle animations way more frequently in Genshin. I don't know if there's just a difference between how often they play. Grumpy, shy, confused. No. Okay. whatever. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Let's leave. If I want to get rid of Herta, I'll just put Natasha in her spot, but we'll see how well she works.
Peek.
Peek.
あいつまだ中で寝てやがるぞ。あんたはじっとしてなさいよ。
ナターシャ先生に休めって言われたじゃないの。 また傷口が開いたらどうするわけ? ピークならエレインが連れ出してくれるから、あの子を信じなさい。
エレインも出てきてないのかよ! ダメだ! 早く行くぞ!
まったく、余計なお世話だっつーの。 遅延がとっくに入ってったわよ。
いやー。新しく発見された巨大。あそこが衝突の中心になったところよね。 Big old bridge, this place is huge.
さあ、上がってみてみましょう。
Better believe I'm collecting treasure chests. Oh my god, you got 5 Trailblaze XP from that. I didn't even realize how fucking worthless that was. Now, I'd be more assumed that he'd be dead. Oh, it's Peek. Heard about you. He sleeps with his eyes open. He's even blinking. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. Mushroom bread.
Kinoko soup? Kinoko soup wa doko da?
I have heard that voice before.
Jerry-san?
Konna tokoro de neru nante arienai. Inoch ga oshiku nai wake?
Sounds like the square dude from Spy Family.
Hinon? Ah, sou da. Doko zo no gorotsuki ga arawarete, saikutsu chimu to yari atte. Ore sugoku nemukatta kara, sugu soitsu ra ni tsukamatchatte sa. Chien ga tasukete kurenakatta ra, imagoro kitto maru hadaka ni sarete ta.
Boy, not eating for a very long time certainly makes my tummy not happy.
Toku ni ittan janai ka?
ありがとう。
Dude, he may be on.
Anoko, Daichi Saikutsu Team no Elaine yo. Isogimashou. Kega o shiteru kamo.
Oh, wow. I'm taking another picture. Screw you. I'll talk to Elaine first.
Elaine, daijoubu? Kega shita no?
ありがとう。大丈夫よ。ちょっとくじいただけ。メイン。ちょうどいいところに来てくれたわ。あのルローシャたちにずっとロボットのことを聞かれてたの。本当に知らないのに。あ、まだ中の状況を知らないのね。大航空の行動はすでにロボット軍団に占拠されたの。採掘チームもルローシャも近づけないわ。3つ目の勢力、ロボットが現れた。
What the hell?
ロボットがどこから来たかもわからないのか。最初は採掘機械の故障かと思ったんだけど、あのロボットは採掘チームの資産じゃなかった。どこから湧いてきたのか、急に私たちとルローシャを取り囲んで行動への唯一の道も塞いでしまったの。きっと採掘チームの人じゃないはず。 採掘機1台でもしんどいんだよ。なのに同時にあれほどの数を操作できる？無理な話ね。じゃあ答えは1つね。スバローグ。スバローグ？聞いたことあるような。ファイトクラブで倒したロボットは覚えているか？あ、そうだ。スバローグさんのロボット。スバローグってどんな人なの？
説明すると長くなるわ。要するに厄介者よ。まずは他の人を探しましょう。エレイン、自分で休憩所に戻れる？大丈夫よ。ゼーレも皆さんも気をつけてね。人類に敵対するロボット。こんなの初めて。ロボットは何があっても人類の命令に。
Oh, that's your first mistake. 地下にはね。
あんたの知らないことがたくさんあるのよ、お嬢様。All
right, I think I want to take a peek tour over Hiro. Okay, let's see. Can I do your idols? Or am I? No, apparently not. Apparently, there's not enough room here to do idols. I don't know what your idle animations are. Oh, yes, I do.
Ukiyo-ichi.
And the sword one. It's too heavy to lift. Okay, I like that one. Okay. Oh, dude. Hold on, I'll be right back. Oh.
この elevator.壊れたのか? なんで反応しないんだ?
もういいって。降りたところでどうするんだよ。ロボットに殺されたいのか?
でも、このまま引けば、儲け話はどうなるんだ?
バカタレが。甲府たちから奪えばいいじゃねえか。この目で見たぜ。地図を袋に入れるところな。今がチャンスだ。
ナイスアイディア。
I love that so much.
片付けが必要みたいね。
What? Dude, I was about to talk about how.
どいて。ボコボコにされたくないなら。
I see that all the time, and whenever they're translating Japanese.It's always, or vice versa, it's always, they always say, nice idea. They pronounce it that way, but the subtitles say, good idea. You might as well just say, nice idea. Ugh, okay. So it's Cryo and Pyro these guys are weak to. Oh, here we go, here's some funky music. What do we got? Vagrants. In order to survive, some underworlders are desperate enough to venture into the Fragmentum in search of anything valuable, available, I mean.Ancient machinery that they dug up have become their best helper. Alright, I don't care about their abilities right now, unless they start kicking our ass, and then I have to actually read. What level are these guys? I don't know.
What are you looking at? Kuru kuru!
Shovel attack.
戦闘は成功なデザインなの。もちろん誰でも構わないわ。逃がさないわ。
不利になったら尻尾を巻いて逃げ出す。所詮その程度ってわけね。
あれ、これなんだろう。さっきの人の落とし物かな。
What the hell?
なにこれ?
ビビ。使用可能なユーザーを検索。
ビビ。What? Oh, for fuck's sake.
正門の ID 情報を取得。なんと、よそ者なのですね。
どういう状況?これが喋ってるの?それに、うちらがここの人間じゃないって分かってるみたい。
この世界の技術ではないだろうな。見ろ。外角にスターピースカンパニーのロゴが入っている。もしかしたら、かつて宇宙を旅した人々がここに残した骨董品かもしれない。
ビビ、あなたこそ骨董です。
ouch。
骨董品です。ビビ、いい、もういいです。よそ者、あなたたちはスターピースカンパニーを知っているのですね。それならいいのです。ビビ、自己紹介。私は、
リチャード。
探索機、リチャード。バージョン 1.63 専門型デラックスエディション。あだ名は、チャーリーです。
本当用探索機?カンパニー。
What? Okay, what is this translation that's going on here? I heard two different names.
本機は、ノーハスキャンモジュールが破損しています。本機のスターピース電機にお持ちいただくと、お約束の保証期間232年と84日以内に無料保証メンテナンスが受けられます。よそ者、スターピース電機に私を持って行って修理に出してください。
なんだ、壊れてるんだ。どうする?一緒に持っていく?
My inventory's maxed out.
それでいいのです。何か探し物があるときは、チャーリーに声をかけてください。
Why are you saying Charlie? It says Findy or Findy, one of the two. Your name is Richard. It said Richard. The Japanese voice actor said Richard and then Charlie. What the hell? Okay, whatever. Oh, piss off, you winky.
Nanda.
I might have to bring Natasha in here. So we're gonna bleed our resources. Oh, we get robots now. Yay! Ow. Ow. Yeah, okay. Let's bring Natasha back in so I don't die off here. We'll be losing one of our cryo helps, so we'll have to rely on our two flamies. But I think it should be fine. What the hell was that? The game froze. A puzzle. Oh, it's one of these things. Let's have a peek. Ooh. Okay, so I have to get... Oh no, it's gonna take me through the enemies. Hostile enemy. Oh, it's actually. It actually stopped because there's enemies. Okay, that thing, we don't have anything it's weak to. What the fuck is it? A stoplight? Automaton beetle. Automaton beetle. A signal light. It is. It's a fucking stoplight. They can create force fields to shield themselves, or they can just die. Or not. He lived. Let me make sure I didn't miss anything back here. There's not really anything to interact with in these areas, from what I can tell. Well, yeah, but where did this go? Aha! Another air vent! Aha! Another air vent! This keeps going. I don't care! I don't care! I keep trying to jump. Oh god, is there a fight coming? Oh, it's one of those. It's that cowards and bullies.
ふざけんな!ロボットとやり合ってどうする?お前らこそ善人ぶって。 こんだけの地図を独り占めしようとしただけじゃねえか。この鉱山はもともと私たちの縄張りよ。甲府たちが一生懸命働いている時、あなたたちは何をしてたの？食って寝るしか能のない豚どもが。 人様のものに手出ししようとするなんて。
Synchronized breathing。
恥知らず。
恥知らず？飢え死に仕掛けてるのに恥知らずだと。ああ、分かったぜ。俺たちが全員死ねば食いぶちが減ってさぞ嬉しかろうや。
まったく話にならないわ。まあよかったわね。おかげさまで鉱脈全体がロボットに占領されてどっちのものでもなくなったじゃないか。
ああ、鉱脈は諦めた。だが忘れたか。
Guns。
弾を込めたブツが今誰の手にあるのか。
何するつもり？警告だよ。遅延が近くに。
遅延遅延とうるせんだよ。奴らは今スバローグの手下とやり合ってんだから、お前らをかばってる暇なんかねえぞ。
Guns。
体に穴が開くのが怖かったら持ってる物資を全部出せ。
あいつらやるつもりよ。あの甲府たち武器を持っていないはず。
おのれ。こんな時に英雄ぶってんじゃないわよ。
No, you're not. You're just...
私も行く。あいつらの隙にはさせない。
No, it'll pop open my party and you guys will be nowhere to be found.
おっと、これはまたどちら様で？ここが誰の縄張りか知らねえのか？
Shit, they're gonna get to take two turns.
大黙り？少なくともあんたたちのじゃないわよ。また、全員でかかってきな。こっちは急いでるんだから。
Seal, fuck off. You're not here.
くらえ！最強剣！おお！いでよ！
Why is the mouse on the screen? Get out of here.Rest in peace, that thing. Rest in peace, that thing. Damn, he's gonna get to take a turn. That's fine. No, leave the little one alone. Asshole.
Itaku nai desho?
Yoku yatta. Hey, yan. Ima toukou sureba mabi.バイバーイ。
ゼレ、よく来てくれた。もう少しで。
ザ子供が。あんたたちが無事で何よりよ。そうだ、アントニア、ボスを見かけなかった？
オレグさん、彼なら人を連れて行動に向かったわ。侵入してきたロボットを駆逐するって言って。もう随分経つわね。遅延がいない隙に乗じてチンピラどもが暴れてるのよ。
やはり問題点はスバローグのロボットね。スバローグはシルバーメインが離れた後に突然現れ、すぐに下層部の一部を制覇した。
A robot?
彼は人類の守護者を自称してるわ。主のない全てのロボットは彼の命令に従う。そして炉心を占領して誰も近寄れないようにしている。どうしてこんなことをするのかは誰も知らない。スバローグは滅多に炉心を離れないけど、下層部のどこかで騒乱が起きれば彼はそこに現れるわ。
ロボットを支配する人類の守護者？そんなの聞いたことない。
へえ、あんたたち喧騒者も全知全能ではないのね。
二人ともいちいち険悪にならないでよ。先に目の前の問題を解決して。コークの行動が危ない状態みたいだけど中には入れるの？
ええ、放っておくわけにはいかないわ。ボスたちがまだ下にいる。ポンコツなんか怖くないんだから。
おお、もしかしてゼーレに実力を認められちゃったり？
Your strength? Excuse me, March, you're not part of this party.
あんたたちの腕前は悪くない。遅延の者がみんなあんたたちのように戦えたら、スバローグに抑圧されることもないでしょうね。アントニア、採掘チームを入り口まで連れて行って、ナターシャと合流できる？
問題ないわ。ゼールたちこそ気をつけて。この先にはロボットがたくさんいるはずだから。